Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the GTFI on my Windows 10 PC, and it shows the program cannot start because vcruntime140.dll is missing from your computer. And try reinstalling the program to fix this problem. So how to fix this issue? And this method almost works for all Windows platforms like Windows 7, 8 and 8.1 also. And also if you get the same error while try to install any applications, you can use this method. And this is very simple one. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. And then search vcruntime140.dll file download. And then hit to enter. So here you can click to access this first website. And then scroll down. So here you can click to download this first one. And this is the DLL file. So after the downloading is completed, now I try to open this file. And this is the DLL file. So just copy this file by simply right click on it. So once you copy this file, now you can open your local disk C. Or you can open your operating system installed drive. So once you open it, so here you can go to Windows folder. And it shows lots of subfolders. So here you can locate system32 folder. And simply click to open it. So now in this folder section, simply you can paste that copied DLL file. But in my PC, I have this DLL file. So I try to press replace the file in the destination. So you can click to continue. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window. And don't forget to restart your Windows 10 PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time you can try to install that same application. So I hope this time your software is successfully starts to installing. So if this method not works, just comment to me. So otherwise, just put your own like. So this is the way you can easily fix DLL file missing problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techans. And thanks for watching.